get your wire off that wall, quick.
I'm trying, Jack. I'm standing at the desk and try and reach it.
All right. Oh, keep holding him, Billy.
Oh, I've got his shoulders down on the floor. I got a good hold on him, Jack.
Oh, he'll never break away from this hold. Now hurry up and give me the picture from wire from the picture.
Oh, I've got it.
All right, Billy. Now twist it around his ankles and twist it tight.
Okay, I am, Jack. Tight as I can.
Good. Now climb up on the desk and get the wire from that other picture.
Okay.
Oh, watch out, Jack. His arms are working loose.
Oh, no, you don't.
Careful, Jack.
Grab his other arm, Billy. I'll sit on his head.
Oh, I dropped the picture, but I got the wire.
Well, hurry up. We got him for the moment. Now,
okay.
Here, wrap one end around his wrist this way. Oh, here, Billy. Ah, help me hold his arms again.
Oh, okay, Jack. We got him now.
All right, now tie the other to this wrist, Betty.
Yeah.
Oh, not a
okay.
Girl. Wrap it around and around. All right, there you are. All right, let's get off of him, Billy. Look at him. He's really trussed up now.
That sure was a tough one, Jack, I'll tell you. Well, mister, whoever you are, now I guess you'll wait till Uncle Jim comes.
No, this is an outrage! You will pay for this!
Well, if it's an outrage, why don't you yell for help? We aren't keeping you from yelling.
I tell you, will pay for this, I shall not forget!
All right, let's look at those knots, Billy. Good job, Betty. They ought to hold them a little while, anyway. All right, now, let's go find Uncle Jim and see what's going on here.